Kia and Hyundai Software update by yourself. In this video, we will show you how to update your Kia or Hyundai car software on your own. All you need is a laptop and a USB drive. Keep in mind that the process is the same for both Kia and Hyundai. Here are a few simple steps. 1. Open the link found in the description below to access the Kia update website. In the top right menu, select your region, example USA, and display language. Go to the Navigation Updater Download tab. You need to download the application to your computer, so you choose for Windows or Mac and press the button to start download. 2. Install the downloaded file. Select a region and click Next. Select a brand and click Next. Select a language and click Next. Before installing Navigation Updater, please review and accept the license contract terms and navigation software license terms, then click the Next button. Please select the location in which to save the program, then click the Next button to proceed with the installation. Check the box to create a shortcut on your Windows desktop. 3. Start the Navigation Updater by double-clicking on the shortcut on your desktop. Log in to Navigation Updater. Enter the email address that you registered on the Kia website and password. If you forget your ID or password, you can find it on the Kia website. Or select Guest Login to use the Navigation Updater as an unregistered user. 4. Select Navigation and Download. Search by vehicle and model name. Click OK to proceed to the next step. Next, you need to do is to select storage location, then download update file. This will only take a few minutes of your time. 5. Plug in portable device to personal computer and copy the update files saved on your hard disk drive to USB device. 6. Once the recording to the USB device is complete, head to your car and insert the USB into a data-compatible port. The vehicle will begin reading the data from the USB. Proceed with the update on your vehicle, referring to the Navigation Update Guide. A message will appear on your car's screen indicating that you can start the update. Press the Start Update button. The update may take around 30 minutes. Leave a comment below to let us know if you were able to update your navigation system on your own and how difficult the process was. We hope this video helped you understand all the details. And finally, here are a few useful tips for you when transferring your update files to the vehicle. 1. The navigation update can only be performed while the AVNT system is on. 2. Interrupting the update by turning off the engine or removing the storage device may cause the navigation system to malfunction. 3. Performing a navigation update while idling may violate traffic regulations. Enjoy your updated navigation system and have a great driving experience.